For patients considering clinical trials, common myths can often be a barrier to getting involved in the trials process. Here's one such myth.
If you think the clinical trials process is risky, those risks are only amplified for minorities. If English isn't your first language, the clinical trials process will keep you guessing.
At the U of M, we are aware of the real and well-founded distrust of medical research within minority communities. There are well-documented accounts in history of abuse in the name of research. We've taken a position at the forefront of the effort to repair and rebuild trust between minorities and the scientific community. Within our program in health, Despite Research and the Center for Health Equity, we are developing a collaborative research model that is focused on finding innovative ways to improve minority health through research. We do this through forming authentic community engagement and communication. We are working with a community advisory board that has broad representations from minority and underserved communities in this regard. The University of Minnesota has also added culturally competent personnel to help minorities better understand the trials process. With the ability to speak a number of languages, clinical trial staff can help people from a variety of countries and backgrounds understand the University of Minnesota clinical trials.